show you. We're not too far in front. Wow, it's close to the tree. I like the one in blue.
I like number 27, I like chocolate.
I like 31. Do you like?
We both like the chocolate.
I will take for number 31 in blue.
Fifth place. Fourth position. From Jamaica, Devon Nick. Competitor number 24, please, in third. That's Christian. Place in second. From Mexico, competitor number 23, Carlos Alberto Suarez. It means then that the champion in this men's games classic bodybuilding section, representing Nicaragua.
I know he will win.
Competitor number 26.
I thought one of you would have win. Look at him.
If none of you had to squeeze over me. Right, that's all it is.
Okay.
Place in third, representing El Salvador.
Oh my God! Barbados is second out first. I thought she would have been first. She looks like a number four, but Barbados still won.
Number 14, Natasha.
Another Barbados. Barbados won first and second. Very, very good. So that was fun. Right now some Jamaican fella using my this will be fit. I don't know if I sure want to be fit, but army green and I'm matching, but the shoes hurting, so I gotta change them. And then I'll learn to fit. One of the women who in charge of the team called me wanted a picture of the bodybuilders, but I don't know if you could go backstage. She told me no, I can't go backstage or behind the curtain, but run long behind the curtain and pretend that she ain't see me, so I run along. But when I got back there, I get flustered. I see all these muscles and shit. And then one in particular, I forget what your name is, from Mexico or Honduras or somewhere. So I was just like, ah.
You picked the wrong goal.
What? C-U-R-T-A-O. So I get flustered and I get shy and I can't take it.
She got flustered, aww.
Representing Nicaragua, competitor number 54, David Valos Martinez.
Barbados is number 51. He's the one with the medal on right now. And now 54, Nicaragua.
Placing fourth, representing Antigua and Barbuda, Shaquille Thomas, competitor number 50. Down to the top three. Remember, the winner will face Mr. Taylor for the pro card. Placing third, also representing Antigua and Barbuda, competitor number 49, Jamil Knight.
Placing
56, seven. 56 has
it.
Representing El Salvador.
Oh,
Edgar Pina Matamoros, competitor number 56, placing second.
No. No, that should have been.
Jamaica, let me hear it. No way. If I get an opportunity, Big Man would have got good. Okay. You're going to be the Big Man?
What do you mean?
I didn't expect that.
And winning from Suriname, competitor number 55, Hakmat Randall.
Congrats to Suriname, but come on now. Come on. Anyways, that was the end of today. No leaving. What time is it? I don't know. What time is it? I had fun. What were you? I had fun. I was very nervous to take pictures, but I got one picture. It's raining.
Yeah, I see.
I was speaking Spanish. I was like, what up tomorrow, Bobo Betty? He said, sure, go on and say English. He was like, eh? I was like, oh, okay, you don't speak English. And he said, yeah, I took a video, I took a photo. He started it.
Yeah.